Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you are all fine and good. My today's video is about how I reuse my broken pot. Here you can see this is broken pot. And this is and how to reuse it. First of all, everyone know that a pot has a hole in the bottom. You first of all cover it with any kind of stone like this. And after it, you fill it with this is the soil of this broken pot. In this condition, you can attach it so that the soil will not fall down. You can give water and check how much So now I will tell you which kind of plants are best for this. This is moss rose, portulaca, these are best because these plants are not need any kind of care and not need too much water for it, so you can easily use it for this broken pot. And the other is jade plant, you can also plant it. So let's start. remove these leaves. You also use its leaves. And now you can see my broken pot is looking very, very beautiful. So after completing this process, I will tell you how to give water this kind of pot so that your pot's beauty is maintained. So now you can see my pot is looking very very beautiful. I decor its sides with moss rose portulaca, and you can see it will looks beautiful. And in the mid you can see I decor it with jade plant, and jade plant is also looking very beautiful. So now I will tell you how to give it water. You don't give it direct water, you use a spray bottle to give this. Spray the water until it will go to down to the roots. So this is the process through which you can save your broken pot and also put another plants in it and make your broken pot very useful and beautiful. So now you can see your pot is looking beautiful with the other pots. I hope today you will learn it how to recover your broken pot. And if you have also broken pots at your homes, you must reuse it. And save these kinds of broken pots. So this is my today's video. I hope you will like it and share it. So goodbye for the next upcoming videos.